come a crawling.
All right, take two. Everyone's peed, we're feeling good. So we're doing West Wind Pass today. Weather looks pretty good. It's not too cold out. We're all dressed accordingly. How you feel now?
I feel like a new woman.
Owen?
Huh?
You excited?
What? Oh.
And we got the dogs with us. Flint. Karen is jacket up and embers, so they'll be nice and warm at the top.
Yeah! My wife's here.
She is.
So weird. Got all my bit.
Hi, Amber. Oh, almost hung herself.
Now, how to figure out how to do this.
That's the biggest energy burner. Sinking.
Uh-oh, I think we're losing.
How long did you work out your hips?
Losing trail here.
Oh, there. Jeez.
At least you had your pole.
Seriously.
Well, we took a bit of a wrong turn, so we're...
Huh?
I'm talking to the GoPro.
Oh.
We're, oh my gosh! Post-holing up the left-hand side of the pass. But there's some bare cliffs over there that we're hoping we can kind of drop down into the pass. But for now, we're getting more of a workout than we bargained for. But it's good.
Yeah, just send that down our way, honey.
Oh my goodness.
Doing it, babe. Hands and knees.
Yeah.
My favorite view.
Choke down on the ski pole and stab it in.
Self arrest. Oh. Nice, honey. Rocks.
Is there a tree in front of you?
Oh,
no.
There's a tree right in my nuts.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
How low can you get?
As low as I can go.
I let my wife navigate. She said go straight when we should have gone right. And got up into some cliffs, tried getting through them. No dice.
It was dicey.
Yeah, there were dice involved. Now we're just gonna hang out on this little cliff bend and have
I'm
a fire.
I'm gonna eat Katie's pizza when she's not looking. Didn't make it over to the ridge or the pass, I mean, because we took the wrong turn in the beginning, but we went up as high as we could and then got cliffed out. So we stopped and made a fire, had some food, had some coffee, and then the dogs got pretty cold, so we put little booties on them and then tried to keep them close to the fire, but they weren't really warming up, so we decided to come down. We probably spent an hour by the fire. It was awesome. And now we're just making our way down. And it's a pretty nice view the whole way.
Ah, it sucks. There's no slide.
It's just like granular, eh?
Yeah, no slide.
So granular though, eh? Nothing.
Really?
Yeah, nothing.
Ugh. Well, we made it back. How's everybody feeling?
Awesome. Very good. So good to get out.
So fun. The dogs are happy. They're nice and tired.
We're videoing.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
okay. Hi, YouTube.
That's why you wear gaiters.
That was stupid.
Dummy.
Yeah, that was dumb. Why'd you do that?